I suppose you all know how to use one of these things. Press down on this lever with your thumb and then